took us to the Museum of Miners in the town of St. Lawrence, where three US Beach Navy ships, one was flipped and two slipped over, and the oil turned the waters black, and the townsfolk had never seen a black man nor a Filipino. And they saved them sailor soldiers, and they tried to scrub the faces white. And what you know, those men and men returned each year a pilgrimage to St. Lawrence, where they had never been treated so human. Then she took us past the Catholic town of Marystown, Protestant of Beard, and we hopped onto a boat with our passports in our hand, and we waved to the U.S. aircraft carrier. 20 minutes reached the Isle of St. Pierre, and we disembarked, and on the land we stood was friends. We had rags for change, and the locals there spoke French, and never did dream of returning home. The Museum of Miners in the town of St. Lawrence, where the mines of Floral Sparrow they recently shut down, where they hid out in the winter land. Having worked the ages since 1700, all the miners they died each one, having breathing in the radon deep inside.